Well, it is one of the great venues in world football and well worth a visit should you get the chance. Here we are at the Mestalla in Valencia. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, thanks, Derek. This is their first pre-season game. Time for players to get their match fitness, coaches to develop tactics, new signings to be integrated, and maybe youngsters to be given a chance.
Dissect the Portsmouth starting 11.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
This is what they'll be up against today.
Well, a 4-4-2 system relies on good combinations all over the pitch. The front two, the central midfield pairing, the fullback and winger, and of course the centre backs. If you can get these combinations right, you'll have a good team.
And now they get the ball rolling. Lane. How about the cross? The chance is on. Wonderful block. Takes the shot. Gets in the way once more. Plenty of options. Really vital interception here. Quite a lot of discussion about him prior to this game. It's one thing for a player to be declared fit, but is he really match fit? Well, in this case, the manager, Stuart, has given him the vote of confidence.
Yes, he has, and I think the injury can't have been that serious, otherwise he wouldn't be back so quickly. Let's hope he lasts the 90 minutes today.
A glorious chance, and a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today.
Well, here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game, and they fully deserve this goal.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Good movement. Opportunity to deliver the cross. He's got to score! Brilliantly blocked. Joe Rafferty. Tom Lowry. Blake. Tate. And intercepted it. He's going forward well here. It's there for him. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now.
here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Tate. Disappointing pass. And Jensen with it. Kashi. And back with Blake. A very effective challenge put in. And scope for them to produce something exciting. But the danger averted for now. Yulish. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Trying to really get at the opposition here, but timely defending when it mattered. And using his strength to shield the ball. Chances on. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Thompson. Lane. And what can they do to stop him running at them? And played in. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. On the ball, Jensen. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Clattered away. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Couldn't keep it. And reading it absolutely superbly. Teammates available. Chance to finish. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. And there it is. We've reached the halfway mark here at the Mestalla. And so the second half commences here. It was one-way traffic in the first half, They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Jensen has it. And intercepting it. Rafferty. Well, Leicester fans have been wondering, would the deal go through? It is now official. They've got their man, Stuart.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have an impact straight away. Good player and fair value for him,
oh,
I think.
Stuart, they could be in here. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Is this the moment?
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Thompson, Lowry now, Blake, a bit sloppy in possession, he has teammates around him, it's there for him, oh that's a fine save, time for a change then. Playing it in. Cache. Lost into the penalty area. The attack carried promise, but petered out and giving the ball away. Blake. Lane. Might really be able to trouble them here. And foul it is then. So a personnel change then. Into the box it goes. Still not clear. Tate. Well, they've given him too much space. But quick thinking defensively. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And can they create something? And the keeper more than equal to the task. Well, it's a city where football is a big part of the local culture. Welcome to the Mestalla here in Valencia. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season action to bring you with the final group stage game just moments away. It's Portsmouth, and they take on Villarreal B.
Well, both these teams will be looking for a strong finish to the group stages here today in what has been a really good tournament so far. Certainly the quality of the football has been excellent. Just hope that's the case again today.
Good technique displayed. Can he take the chance? And throwing himself at the ball. Favouring the short one. And that is how to block. And a free kick awarded by the referee. A deep delivery. Well, they can keep possession now. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
That's well blocked. Ojeda. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. He's taken on his opponent here. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Cruz. And it's with Raggett. Thompson. And back with Blake. Sean Raggett. Well, that's a fine pass. Chance to cross, and they deal with the threat this time. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Who's going to get on the end of it? It might still be problematic. Thompson. And a squandered opportunity there. Ojeda. Well, he's lost it. Blake. Cruz. And back with Blake. What can they do from here? Options in the middle. Keeper. And they failed to get it away properly. Thompson. Being egged on by the crowd. Body in the way. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Delivering it. Not really the ideal clearance. Big chance. In it goes. The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, here it is again. And when you clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. They don't do that, it's a poor clearance, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Well, he successfully got past him. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. An effective ball. And there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. A chance to whip it in. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Let's see about the delivery. And there it is, the sound of the half-time whistle. We're at the midway point here at the Mestalla. So back underway here into the second half. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Lane. Getting in there to intercept. Well, the focus in recent days has been on West Ham to a large extent, and now we can say that the transfer is official, and the fans no doubt delighted, Stuart.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have an impact straight away. Good player and fair value for him, I think.
Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. No problems for the keeper. Yosifov, Ojeda. Can he get them level? A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. So a half an hour remaining. Well, they have the ball once more. Room to maneuver on the wing. Well, he must get rid of the ball. Oh, and the flag goes up.
Well, he needs to be more aware there. He didn't work hard enough to stay onside.
And a substitution in the offing. Substitution time it is here. They survived the attack. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
Well, it was certainly a chance to get back into the game, and you have to say they're a bit unfortunate, but they do need to finish off one of these chances.
Yes, a really open flow to the game, end-to-end stuff. Oh, good hit, close shave. We're into the final half hour. And it would be absolutely huge if it were to come to pass. John Stones may be on his way to Ajax.
Well, according to reports, there has been an official bid made. It's now just a case of whether clubs, agents and...
Oh, Stuart, they must score! Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. Options in the middle, and still dangerous. Lowry. Well, just the tackle that was needed. He has teammates around him. Crossing into the middle. Well, nothing comes of it. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Clattered away. And he takes it on. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Well, someone has found the net in the Coventry City match. Let's get all the information from Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a second for Millwall. The shot was ferocious and it went in off the woodwork. They've pulled one back and now trail by one with 70 minutes on the clock.
Alex, thank you very much. Doing well to keep possession. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Breaking at pace. They need to get bodies back. Excellent vision. He's protecting it effectively. Simpson. Well, he needed to read it to get there and did. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Tate. Colby Bishop. And back with Blake. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Mahoney. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And slipped through beautifully. Got to be! Oh, just narrowly off target.
Well, they broke with such pace and intent. Fantastic move. Just couldn't quite cap it off.
And time for the change now. Well, news of a goal in the Coventry game. Let's find out who's found the net by joining Alex.
It's a goal for Coventry City. It was an early cross into the box, and it was a great-headed finish. The game's all level again at 2-2 with just under 10 minutes to go.
Cheers, Alex. Delivering it. It might still be problematic. Five minutes left. And back with Blake. Moving forward effectively. Delivering it into the box. Threat over for now, it seems. Can he find the net? Well kept out. The referee has given a corner. Who can they pick out? Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Thompson. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. Well, he can consider himself admonished even in the absence of a yellow card. And eyes for goal! And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the big story.
Well, Derek, they fell short in too many areas, but I do think they're a better team than they show today. They will get better as the season develops.
so much.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Florian Grillitsch. He's in here, and it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
2-0 now, and back on the way. Vindal, what can Ajax do from this position? Well, it could be on for him here. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And they're making a change. And over comes the corner. Not away completely. Spot on with that tackle. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Under pressure, can he do it? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Sasha Horvat. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, he's got past his man. And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today. A constant threat to this back line.
Just going to be a double substitution. And now the delivery. It comes to nothing in the end. Oh, the threat is there. Terrific block. 20 minutes remaining. Jules. Sasha Horvat. Morey. Just the challenge that was required. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. This could pose problems for the defenders.
A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
Three goals without reply. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Blake. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned him.
Well, it had to be a yellow card, and he knew it was coming.
Firing it towards goal! Oh, denied by the post. Well, they can keep possession now. And he takes it away. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Oh, lovely ball. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Jules. Not the pass he had in mind.
It might be.
Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And cleared away. And there's the feed into the box. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. And the second half drawing to a close. It has been a memorable performance by Ajax.
Well, the result
is... Oh, Stuart, opportunity here! Another goal!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Ray. Mateo Morey. And that's going to be an Ajax throw-in. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Successful intervention, winning the ball back. Making progress. Full time then, and the home side will carry with them a lead going into the second leg. Well, he's got past.